Alright. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to some more Quake. Let's load this so we can get past the loud booming noises, shall we? Yeah. Also, the fruit flies are just in my face the moment I'm trying to load the game. Whenever you're ready to play the game. Really, right now? Come on. There we go. Alright, yep. Okay, this is where we're supposed to be. Not sure why it took so long. That's locked. He's on my hair. I'm pretty sure, yep, there's a symbol that we need to push. And this goes back, I think? Yeah. I keep wanting to switch weapons, but I can't. We can do this because we're gonna have a bunch of ghouls. The bits and pieces. Ow. The hell? Where? Oh, shit. So dark I couldn't even see that there's a door there. Okay. Now stop your complaining, won't it? For about a minute. Don't learn your lesson, will you? You'll learn it the hard way then. We go. Next level. That can't be good. Oh dear. Okay. So what will the switch open first? The ceiling? Or something else? Oop. Yeah, I know you're hiding up there. Oh. Survived you. Somewhere up there. There's more nasty ghouls. Oh, hello. All right. It'd be nice if it would pick the gun I want to go to there. Just stop using the middle mouse button, just start hitting number buttons again instead. It's tense in here. Okay. Whoop. Hello. Still waiting for the day that back wall suddenly opens up. Oh, that's great. That's why they gave you the bonus health, so you just run through it. Collect some more explosives, please. Got a whole bunch of nails for the nail guns. Nice try, Leatherface. I expect more dangerous things to happen. Something got teleported in. Well, that's a thing. Not a lot of ammo. Okay, I guess we're going with the rocket launch right now. Oh, end of the level. Okay. Constantly gives me uneasy feelings. Especially when whispery, hissy stuff like that happens. Teleport to there at some point. Oh. Thank you. There we go, there's the good one. The real launcher. All the pieces on me. This feels like a trap. Fucking knew it. Okay, here it comes. About to say. Yikes. Oh. Okay. About to say, what's up with the stream? The stream was just having a moment, apparently. At least on my phone it was. Ah, okay. Go back down. Why do you always trap me with this guy? Nope. Ta-da! Sorry, just a moment. My headset is constantly rubbing my hair in an awkward manner against my head, and it keeps bothering me. There we go. Jump here. And you can stop that. Like your strobe lights. Spooky poo. Nasty wastewater. Hi. seem to be quite on point today, for the most part. Oops-a-daisy! Oh! Oh, hi. Don't hit you in my face, thank you. And this updated because I came through here. Gotcha, that's what's going on with those snail shooters. Punks and assholes. Assholes and punks. Come on out. And now you're down there. I'll teach you. Dive! Oh, this is the other end, okay. Out! Not sure what that was. Oh well. All right. Keeps up on me without a word. Stop trying to chase me. Back up. Oh wow, those are homing, okay. I didn't realize those were homing missiles, I just thought I was being a bad dodger. At the end of the previous level, previous chapter. Apparently those chase me. Oh! Come on then, poke your head up. There. Gotta be like a door or something when we go back there. Oh. Thank you. Okay. Takes me back into here. Where's the door I'm supposed to be seeking? I got a key, I know that. Ah! Yeah, this is the weapon with the most ammo right now. I gotta hop down. Unnecessary roughness. Mostly about my face. I get the feeling stepping on these things is a bad thing. Thank you. Not so much a bad thing as much as it opened a trap and a door at the same time. I'm still slightly amused that the knight tried chasing at me and fell into that stuff. Say, and something pops out. There we go. All right. Feeling clever? I'm feeling lucky! I can get there. Thank you. would be nice if I could shoot something without shooting myself. I barely survived. Oh, hey, we did it, though. Sweet! The charred viscera of diabolic horrors bubble vigorously as you seize the runes of hell magic. Its heat scorches your hand, and its terrible secrets blight your mind. Gathering the shreds of your courage, you shake the devil's shackles from your soul and become ever more hard and determined to destroy the hideous creatures whose mere existence threatens the souls and psyches of all the population of Earth. And with that, folks, we end chapter 3. Fourth episode, The Elder World, the most your worst nightmares come true! Let me see here, how long have we been going? Let me tab out really quick. Some tense whispery stuff still going on. We're just shy of an hour. Let's at least get started. Holy shit, that's weird. Oh. I saw someone moving down there. Hi there. Trying to move. I remember a place kind of like this in Doom. This is crazy. Just this network of, like, rooms and tunnels leading into one another. What was that? Okay. Find a way up or around. I have not gone under.
Oh.
up and jump. I really hate when you do the blinky light things. Stop teleporting in. Yeah, they didn't hide the fact that the sky is actually just a ceiling very well on this level. Oh well. But yeah, we're gonna call that there. We are probably just starting to edge up on either being close to or over our hour for today. So thank you everybody who's watching, thank you to everyone on BitChute and YouTube, and anyone watching on Mixer, as this is a Mixer stream. If you've been enjoying this, don't forget to subscribe or follow, depending on where you're watching, and I will catch you all whenever I have another free afternoon. Tomorrow's Tuesday, so it's not happening then. I'll have a Twitch stream for more Diablo 1, and my regular weekly streams, as well as being Wednesday, being very busy due to the Doctor Who review podcast we have. And Thursday is... I got that backwards. It's Borderlands tomorrow, and then Thursday will be the Diablo 1 stream of the group on Twitch. And Friday, don't quote me, might be the best day, but that really highly depends. I might even be getting dragged into something else whenever I have Fridays open, so the next time I might have time to do another Mixer stream will be Saturday. So stay tuned till then. Otherwise, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you all later.